you accept as legitimate the verdict in New York finding that Donald Trump is liable for sexual abuse and defamation?
That's about presidential politics, and that'll all be settled in the primaries next year.
What about the verdict itself, the merits of the verdict?
It's all, I don't have any observations about it. The American people are going to have to decide, particularly Republicans and Democrats, who they want to run for president next year.